In February this year, Wiper Party, an affiliate party of Code Coalition, recalled three of its members, Joe Mutambo of Mwingi Central, Regina Ndambuki of Kilome, and John Munuve of Mwingi North, from House committees as a disciplinary action after they were accused of being Jubilee moles. But Munuve, who has not shied from making his position known, now claims he will be bidding the Wiper Party goodbye.
This is a very primitive thing that my party did. As far as I'm concerned, it's bad law. It is bad law to allow a party to de-whip, to remove a member of parliament from committees, because a member of parliament sits in a committee representing their people.
The legislator said he is ready to work with Jubilee not for his own selfish interests, but for the common good of the people he represents, and will take up possible House committee positions offered by Jubilee.
Resistance from anybody doesn't really count. It's a question of, if Parliament decides to accept me as a member of the Finance Committee, definitely I'll take my honorable place in the committee, irrespective of what anybody says.
Reports indicate that TNA Chairman Johnson Sakaja and Gatundu South MP Moses Kuria have offered to relinquish their committee positions to accommodate their new catch from the opposition.